comfortable. Senator McSally and I are both combat veterans. But I also, I'm an engineer. I served at NASA for 15 years. I have experience leading groups of people with diverse backgrounds to do very difficult and complicated things. And I think the United States Senate is lacking that.
Mark Kelly is running as a Democrat, but he cites Republican John McCain's reputation for building compromise across party lines at a time when partisan positions are common and compromise is rare.
I think it means you have to have change. And if that change means you got to have different folks serving in the United States Senate, sure. I mean, that's I think that at this point, the partisanship and the uncompromising way our government is trying to function right now, I think that's the kind of change you need.
Kelly says he wants to address climate change and rebuild the post-COVID economy with jobs that look towards the future. So what does it say if Arizona voters choose Mark Kelly for the Senate?
I think it says they want change, and I think it says they want somebody who's going to stand up to make sure that they don't lose their health care coverage, that the price of their prescription medications come down. I think it says that they want somebody who's going to work in an independent way, who isn't going to be a partisan.